You see what you did?
Cassie was just telling me how much she loves military boys.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm Luke, by the way. What's your name?
Your waitress / bartender. Have a fun night, Luke.
You're right.
As where I come from, in reality, marriage is really just a pointless legal arrangement that turns lovers into enemies, so.
What?
Look, I don't like you.
Oh, shit.
Am I really the person you want taking care of you right now?
No, 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 you are not taking care of me. I love you.
Yeah. Ditto. Love you too. Hello, my prince.
No.
What?
You can't wear that.
Why?
Because we're taking wedding photos. You have to dress a certain way.
Really?
No, I'm coming up.
But there's no fluffy virgin white wedding dress in their commando.
Stop calling me that.
Thank you. Star.
Seriously. Nighttime, changing all of your time.
It's a butterfly effect on my heart. Well, is this what's happening right now? Like, we're just living together? So chill.
Listen, it's this or breaking six laws going 120 down to 405 with no pants on. So.
Metaphorically? Hard to picture. Good luck, Commando.
I love you too, Cassie Salazar. You take good care of this for me. You hear me? Because it's real now.